I am here with Julie Bassler, the Stages Manager for the Space Launch System Rocket. And Julie, tell us a little bit more about your role as Stages Manager.
Hi, Kristen. I am the lead of the team that is building and testing the core stage, which is 212 feet tall, and it is the largest part of the SLS rocket. We are going to be conducting our green run testing very shortly and concluding with the hot fire test very soon.
Tell me more about that test and how important it is.
So our green run test is extremely important for us. It's a major milestone on our path to the first Artemis mission. It will help us validate our design as we are building this for the first time. It is a brand new design, and it will ensure that we have an integrated avionics and propulsion system. It'll be the first time that we bring the core stage fully to life.
Wow, that sounds absolutely amazing. I can't wait for it. But I'm sure the audience has heard the humming around us and has seen that we're in kind of a different environment. Can you tell us about the Systems Integration Lab here at Marshall where we are right now?
Absolutely. So the Systems Integration Lab is a test platform that we use to integrate our avionics hardware and also our flight software. So all the boxes you see here and the miles of cables that you see, this is what the inside of the core stage looks like. So you can see it's very complex. And what we do here is we run a lot of simulations to ensure that we have validated the systems and integrated them together.
So what parts of the green run testing have been done here at the SIL?
So we actually have special software that's a version of the flight software, but it's really specific for our green run test. And so that testing has also been integrated into this laboratory and with all these avionics boxes to ensure we have a successful hot fire.
What other core stage work has been done at Marshall?
So Marshall has been a significant contributor to the whole SLS rocket. Specifically for core stage, we've had four structural test articles done here: the engine section, the inner tank, the hydrogen tank, and the LOX tank, the oxygen tank. We also have the thrust vector control system work going on here at Marshall, which is a qualification test for us.
I feel like I can hear the passion coming from you about what you do. What makes this job so rewarding to you?
So the best part of the job is working with all the people and the teamwork. It's been extremely fun to watch how everybody has pulled together with the same goal in mind to launch this historic Artemis mission. We have more than 1,000 companies across the United States that support us. Some of them are small mom and pop shops, all the way up to the big contractors. And each one of the individuals that have been working with us have a significant contribution, and they should be extremely proud, not only when we do our green run hot fire, but when we have our first Artemis mission launch.